Ukrainian assembly in England was held in Jerusalem. Ukrainian people attacked him. Russian soldiers on election day. They didn't hurt him. They were just pushing him around. And trying to outdo some to him. Some doors. They were trying to subdue the people in the fight. Sadness. Sadness. In Syria, 90 soldiers were killed by accident. Oops, I'm sorry, in a sense. This breaks a war. This breaks a war. Wasn't done on purpose. Wasn't done in Russia. Wasn't done on purpose. Well, it would have been nice if they had Bashar al-Assad. It would have taken care of one problem in Syria. The biggest problem in Syria, Bashar al-Assad. But they feed them. They were fighting. They were fighting. Just pushing each other around. But the Russian police finally got him and took him away. Should have just left him alone. There's just Ukrainian people that robbed their country, lost their democracy. It's got to stop somewhere. Somewhere it's got to stop between Russia and Ukraine. Somewhere it's got to stop between Russia and Ukraine. Find a peace. Find a peace. Find a peace. It's a Sunday. It's not for those people.